Okay, so today I'm going to be teaching you how to tack up a horse, how to ride, and how to groom a horse. So we're going to start with a curry comb. And we're going to go about to the left side. You start from the neck. And you make sure the horse is well cleaned. Make sure everything. And you just pick all the dirt. And this is the brush. I just brush off the dirt with this. Good girl. Now go to the other side. I'll pick up the hoof. You just start from the top. And you go down and you kind of lean on the horse. You kind of like put your hand down here so that she lets you put it up, and you kind of lean on the horse if she doesn't.